Drivers ready, corner marshal ready, good luck drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. All right, here we go. Yo, starting on pole. Unfortunate luck for Dustin Evans, having problems at the start. Kupo second. Yawn third, followed by Oscar. Oh, Oscar going to the inside. Yawn goes just a bit wide. Kupo comes up short, Oscar. But Yawn running out front. Oscar 11 second, followed by Hugo, Bjorn. Oscar comes up short, Hugo goes by, Bjorn goes by. Here's Kaya. Bjorn Neumann, your leader. Driving Durango, followed by his Durango teammate, Hugo. Oh, Hugo comes up short. Going to cost him 3 or 4, maybe more. Kaya, mid-air collision here. So it is Bjorn out front. Huge leader. Second spot to kill our teammates here, Bjorn and Oscar.
Four-wheel drive buggies up next.
Great fight here. 4 second position over the double-doubles. From the driver's hand.
Oscar trying to find his way off.
Bjorn not giving him any chance. Perfect, yeah, through the tabletop.
Oscar, hard on the bikers at the end of the straightaway.
Everybody double single.
They're saving that triple for maybe the last lap.
Oscar all over Bjorn. Good fight here. Over the dots they go.
Nice.
3 minutes to go. It is Bjorn Neumann out front. The race for second continues in front of Zach. Oh, Bjorn going a bit wide, catching the pipe. But he able to hang on. Got it over.
Oscar in second.
Or in third, rather. Over the tabletop they go.
Down the straightaway. 2.5 minutes now. 2 minutes, 30 seconds to go.
Fourth spot is Hupo, fifth Kaya, Corbin, sixth, David, seventh, third, eighth, Nicholas, in ninth. Oh, Oscar going to the inside. Nice pass there. Oscar Leonard from Sabine going just to the inside of the arc.
Down the straightaway, Bjorn up on two wheels, pitches it sideways.
Jordan Neumann out front, the race on the track, second, third, and fourth.
2 minutes to go.
2 minutes to go. Jordan Neumann under the crossover. Jordan on a 14.5, on almost 15 lap run here in four-wheel drive. Four-wheel drive, short course, eight, man number one here at DOS round two. European Off-Road Series brought to you by TLR, Team Lotion Racing, and Horizon Hobbies, along with D-Boots Racing Tires, Vampire Racing, Pro-Line, Team C, Tony Sport. Appreciate all our sponsors making it possible for us to bring you US. We got a great battle here. As we got Hupo trying to go to the outside of Bjorn. Battle here over the tabletop, the two blue and white trucks. 1 minute to go, one to go.
1 minute to go.
Oscar in the red and black in second. The blue and white of Bjorn and Hupo.
G-Final buttons up next.
Yarn Neumann got this one in the bag, just has to bring it on for the next third, 4 seconds.
10 seconds.
Oscar 11 second in the five. Yeah, good run here for Oscar. There's Bob Yarn, Hupo.
Battle here on the back straightaway. Bjorn trying to hang on, Hupo trying to catch it.
Hupo going triples, nice, closes up on Bjorn. We got a race for third. 10 seconds to go. They might go one more lap. Hupo nailing the triple. They're going to go one more lap. Here's the race at the finish line. Hupo trying to go to the inside. We know Hupo can go triple. They're coming up on the orange truck. Time is finished. Just about here on. Hupo's going to go big. Boom! Overshoots it. Bjorn takes it right back. It's going to come to a double-double here. Hupo trying to go to the outside. Inside. Bjorn keeping the door closed. To the line.